This little puppy is in training to become an avalanche rescue dog. It would take almost 4 hours for a human team to search an area the size of a football field, but these highly skilled dogs can do it in just 30 minutes. Their training begins at 3 months old and takes a year before they can be certified and begin saving lives. This Daily Bite was brought to you by GEICO. Don't miss Puppy Bowl 13 this Sunday at 3.